gospel recording artist and a worship minister at Destiny Chapel. I've been married by the grace of God for the last 12 years. We have been blessed with 5 pregnancies, but I have lost all of them. It has not been easy. I've had meltdowns. I felt I was not needed. I didn't feel like I'm adding anything to my community and also to my marriage. I cried out day in and day out. I didn't want to eat. I was mourning my children.